Greetings everybody, welcome back to Scully's Let's Play series of Euro Truck Simulator 2 on the multiplayer server. And it's been a little while since I've played, so I might have to try to remember how to do some of this stuff. And I already forgot how to set up my cursor. Ah, there we go. Just trying to make sure I got everything turned off here. Alright, let's take a look at the map, see where we're at. And we need to do a little bit of exploring. It's been a little while since I've been able to upload some videos. I had some things I had to get taken care of unexpected. Still trying to get used to the controls again. Like I said, it's been a week since I've been able to play. It feels like my steering is slow, though. Let me double check the settings on that real quick. Options. Steering sensitivity, yeah, it's all the way up. Alright. I think I just have to drive real slow. As I was logging in, there's almost about, I think it's almost 900 people on the server. That's quite a bit. I think we're running out of areas to explore, if I remember right, so we'll probably end up having to go to the west side of Europe. So that'll be interesting and new. Goodness. Might as well see if I can sleep. Oh, wow, it breaks. Probably should have got on here and played around with it a little bit before I started the Let's Play, but get used to the controls again, but didn't do that. Go ahead and grab a repair while we're here. How much money we got? 92,000, wow. Wonder if there's anything we can upgrade. Engine's maxed out, retarder I got. Upgrade that. do that. I think that's the last thing that I needed. I just got a repair too. Oh well, it's not gonna be much damage. A little bit concerned looking at the money. It looks like now we have 900,000, and I'm pretty sure it said we had 92,000 a while ago. Not sure what happened there. Looks like one more road to go down. Let's see what we can get here as far as cargo goes. Oops, wrong button. Forgot how to bring up the cargo. There we go. Actually, let me look at the map real quick. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff knocked out. So, Dresden, Leipzig, Rohlklaw, somewhere around there would be alright. Berlin, Milano. Yeah, we might end up going over here. We'll see what we get. Bern. Here's one we haven't been to yet. Wrong button. Here we go. Yeah, I guess we'll hit up Bern. Won't get much exploration, but I do need that city. We'll see where it goes from there. Looks like we're about out of gas. Turn. Goodness. Set up some waypoints. I think we'll go. Whoops. Go through here and make sure we get that gas station. Be spot right there. That'll work. Actually, hang on. There we go. All right. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go. on red light. Amazing, gone for almost a week and I've already forgot most of the controls. Feels a lot slower than it used to be too. Trying to figure out the button to bring up my bring up the thing that shows me how heavy my load is. That one. There we go. 33,000. Oh, didn't want to do that. Decent load. I'm probably going too fast. Wasn't too bad. Trying to find the horn button now. Ooh. Man. There we go, found it. There's our gas station. Wonder how he managed to get over that rail like that. Yeah, it's amazing. You know, I take a break some video games every once in a while. It's amazing what you forget and what you remember. That was the same issue with my phone and my mom's phone as well. I couldn't tell you what either one of the phone numbers are, but I sit down at a telephone and I can dial it, no problem. But, you know, if somebody asks me what the number is, I'm like, I sit there, I'm like, and I have to actually picture the keypad or something in my head. It's funny how different people can recall things differently as well. Wow, 50 feels really slow. Yeah, sitting here looking at the money, and I guess we do have 800,000. I don't know what happened there. Not that much money, though. I need to buy another truck. I think I'll squeeze in here and nab this real quick. Grab that other one over here. back on the road we go. Be able to stop for that. Glad there's nobody coming. Looks like we got a highway coming up. Stop. Goodness. Felt like I was going fairly slow too. Moving now. Kind of wondering, since we have 899,000, I'm wondering if that's not because maybe our worker's working while we're offline. Not sure. Kind of depressing though. I don't like having that much money when I'm starting out. Well, obviously we're not starting out, but it's definitely way faster of a progression than what I intended the Let's Play to be. Because that's like another 7 or 8 trucks right there. Should be there in about 12 minutes. I'm pretty well exhausted myself. I had to mow the lawn twice this week so far, and it's been 2 days and I feel like I'm already having to mow it again probably another day or two. As well as got a tree that needs to be chopped down and another one that's laying on the fence I gotta take care of. Can't wait till fall. These temperatures have been getting pretty hot around here. About 100 degrees. think the heat index has been about 110. Even pretty hot in the shade. Beacons on, I don't think. Forget how to turn them on. I think it's F3. Can't do it while I'm driving, though. We can follow this guy here. Nope, he's going the other way. Should have kept my mouth shut. Speedy offense. I think that's like the third one. Oh boy. This dude must have been going too fast, I don't know. If I remember right, I think we've only had one incident that was pretty major. I think I was going too fast on an on-ramp or something. Flipped the truck, if I remember right. We haven't actually hit anybody. We had a couple of minor dings, but we haven't had any major wrecks. I take that back. There was one incident we had going through a the circular intersections, roundabouts. One little incident there. Overall, we've done pretty good, I think. Tell if it's a turn coming up or just a really sharp, looks like just a really sharp corner curve. Yeah. I wonder if that's supposed to be corn that was growing back there in the green. Pretty tall, whatever it is. another 5 or 6 minutes. There's that little spot that I want to make sure I get. We used up a little bit of fuel, about a quarter of a tank. Pretty fast on the highway though. Pretty close, got a turn coming up. turn. Goodness. Man, that's nearly half a tank of gas by the time we get there. There. What is that, four fences now? Can't tell which way I need to go. I guess we'll go this way. I didn't set up the map the way I should have. Definitely going the opposite way I need to go. Let's see if we can turn around up here. remember one of the upgrades I was going to get was the roof spoiler. So I think we'll do that. We'll go ahead and buy another truck, hire another agent. After we get this dropped off. I'm looking at the map right now. This is really confusing me. I think what I'll do is I'll pull off when I can. Oh boy, kind of tilting there a little bit. Just go ahead and pull off right here. So what are we doing wrong? I don't know. I must have missed a turn somewhere or something. We'll do that. Getting dark on us. I'm just all over the road. Finally made it. It's gonna make me stop. All right, come on. There we go. Good day, Newman. Sirs? Let's see if we can still do this. Not too bad for not having done it in quite a while. Excellent. Works for me. Go through it. Turn. Goodness. Thank you. Feels like a pretty small city. Green light. Hit this little garage. I'm going to take a quick break and then we'll find ourselves a trailer. Or figure out what we're going to do. We might end up going to the other side. Because like I said, we don't have much here left to explore. Alright, and I'll be right back. Alright, let's see if we can find ourselves a trailer. Might end up doing that right there. I think we'll do that. That'll send us over into the other western part of Europe, and we'll just stay there for a while, I think. Go ahead and grab a repair, hit that road up. Get that spoiler too. There we go. No. Oh, we already have it. Yeah, we got way too much money. Sitting here thinking about it, I think we'll go ahead and get another truck and another agent, get rid of some of that money before we do this trailer. Matter of fact, I think we'll probably end up canceling the trailer. Alright, so let's find a dealership. I don't even remember what vehicle do we have. We have a DAF, and I think the first one we had was a Iveco. Yeah, Iveco and DAF, so. Truck dealers. And I want the next one down will be a man. Hey, sweet, there's one here. Why can I not visit it? Wonder if it's after hours. I'm gonna go ahead and run this red light because we don't have a whole lot of time. I don't remember when the after hours are. Might be too late. Yep, it's closed. Close at 6 and open at 8. Alright, well, I guess we'll go ahead and do our load then. Stop in time. Yeah, too far. There we go. Take the dub to Dover. Set our waypoints. I want that. I'd like to get all that too. Grab that little road right there. Maybe. Here we go. If I can do that without missing too much. Yeah. This will be a fairly long trip. Guess we probably need to get started. Give me just a second.